Luka Doncic, December 27, 2022.
Top of the backboard, which is in bounds, and Draymond Green pushing.
Special.
We're still waiting for the first made field goal of overtime between the two teams. They're a combined 0-for-8 for the 4 and OT. There's the first made field goal of overtime to give Luka 58 points and the Mavericks a 5-point lead. 10 assists, 21 rebounds, 47 minutes played. And now 60 points for the first time in Mavericks history.
Luka, it's never been done in NBA history. A 60-point, 20-rebound, triple-double. 60 points, 20 boards. Never happened, baby. How's it feel right now?